Guys, it's DBalancer474 here, back again with a broadcast, and today we are playing some Overwatch, because I think it's a very enjoyable game to play. It's really fun and very nice. So let's get straight into this. Searching for a match. I'm not level 25 yet, so I can't play competitive, which actually sucks. Come on. Why is this taking so long? Why is this taking forever? There, finally. Now entering the Temple of Anubis. Temple of Anubis. I'm gonna be my character, Hanzo, because he's really, really overpowered. If you can use Hanzo really good, then holy shit, you're gonna do some damage. But we are playing defense. Redemption. How the fuck are you so fast, Tracer? Seriously. Seriously. I'm just gonna stay. I wish I could climb that thing. Oh, you can. If you do it correctly. Okay, I can't do it. Okay. Okay, I did it. When they come out, I'm gonna scatter arrow in there like a madman. Come on. Oh, thanks, Paul. No, I hardly shoot somebody from far range. Like, I mean, seriously, it's so hard. Oh, actually. Killed someone! Holy shit, dude. Let's just... Okay, that looks really dead. I need the heals. Please go away, Widowmaker. You are so irritating. Go away, dude. I'm gonna scatter arrow like a madman. Oh shit, dude. Sorry. Omni orb gained from this dude. Gaze into the iris. Genji is so overpowered as well. Like, if you can play Genji really good, then I mean, seriously, nobody's ever gonna stop you. Leave me alone, Genji! I hate to have to fight against Genji. He's like so OP. No, that Widowmaker. Dude, seriously. I can't play Widowmaker. I think it's way too hard. I mean, that thing, bro, can seriously do damage, but it's seriously hard to play, so. See through the dragon's eyes. I'm playing Hanzo like an absolute noob. No. Genji is so strong. Yeah, yeah. Do that shit, boy. Leave me alone! Oh, yeah, yeah. That's pretty sick. That was useless, pretty much. This Junkrat is also irritating. Dude. Shot me! Leave me alone, please, sir. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Seriously, nigga. This guy like follows me. Like every time when I die, he dies. No, leave me alone, Widowmaker. So irritating, but no, no. Oh! Why did I do anything? I mean, seriously, dude. What the heck? I swear to God, my phone was just now. Yes, we're gonna take a win. Are we gonna take a win? I think we are gonna take a win. Come on, please, we need to win. Experience tranquility. No, we need it, we need it, we need it. No. Dude, seriously. Where the heck is my phone? Oh. Let's get my phone quick. Holy shit, dude, that was so close. Now we need to defend this as well. I mean, come on. No, leave me alone. I mean, this thing is just like tank forever. It's doing some pretty good damage to it, though. I was doing like really good damage to it. And we lost like a complete bunch of noobs. I mean, seriously, dude. Yo. Dude. Okay, we've got a chaser. What else? I'm gonna be. Wait, we don't have a tank, we don't have a healer. Just wait for some other people to decide. Okay, we just don't have a healer, so I'm gonna be Mercy. This is a pretty good character though. Cause you've got the damage boost. Holy hell, this guy has Ellie too. You can do the damage thing, and you can heal as well. And you can like fly to them. It's really sick. Oh, and you got this little gun thing. Greetings. Hello. Greetings. Okay. I'm seeing you. Let's get to that arm. Good. What's our most best character here? I think it's Reed because he does like a lot of damage. But let's take care of the squishies as well. Because the squishies are important. Okay, you know what? I never liked healing. Let's be. I've never tried this before. She's a sniper. Okay, that's pretty cool. You can make somebody sleep, holy shit, that's pretty cool. Dude, I never like being a hero. Seriously, it's not fun. I'm not ready to hang it up. Oh shit, the little clock's so mean. On some mad quick scopes, boy. Oh, I got a hit marker actually. No, that's pretty bad. On some mad quick scopes, boy. Seriously, dude. Holy hell. I always like sniping. It's just, it's so hard. Yeah, take it, please, please. Yes. We just need a healing thingamabobby. Because we got two critical health people. How do you heal people? Oh, I got a health marker. Please leave me alone, Feruf. I will quickscope you, bitch. Hey, yes. I'll just simply no scope you. I'm playing. This is like Call of Duty, dude. I'll quickscope. No. What the hell does her thingamabob do? That's super. I actually like this character. I just want to know what a super does, like. He's so unfair, like, it can stun you and then just shoot. So unfair, dude. Like, I mean, look at that, double kill so easily. I'm gonna try my best to quickscope these fools. How cool would this be, like, just shoot like that and then quickscope the dude like that and he's dead? That would be pretty sick. Yeah, thanks, Ronald. Although, I don't know what that super does, like, really. No, that tank thing is so irritating as well. Oh no, it's, you have to do that. What the hell? Shit. I've got one kill. But it's not about getting kills, it's about having fun. What? Please tell me that's ours. I think it is. Oh, can I give you healing? No, give me land. Like shooting fish in a barrel. It's high noon. Dude, that is so funny. I'm playing so horribly. Throw a heal thing on me. Seriously, bitch, just throw us off. I mean, come on. Just shoot that Aquamus as well. At least it'll be awesome if I can quick slip somebody. Fuck. She was about to do a super and then she died. Climate. Oh, win. Oh, yeah. So tired now. Like I didn't get a lot of sleep. I'm voting for Jason. I'm almost level 29. First of the day, you get 1,500 experience. That's pretty sick. I hate it when it does that. Not enough players to find a new game. Yes, we got a match. Harambe, what are you doing? I'm not being a healer again. I might just be Tracer. I think we'll play Tracer. I got an, what's it? A legendary costume for it. It's pretty sick. Just gonna annoy some people with my Tracer. She's actually a really good character. If you play her good, she can be very annoying to face. I'm gonna try to be annoying. Like blink all over. Oh shit. Like blink everywhere. Yeah, just try to be the most annoying person. Oh, dude. Come on, fool. It's cool, like, you can... Chase is just really good. Okay, they're not coming. Leave it alone, thank you. Oh, shit. No! Genji! This is probably gonna be the most pain in the ass is this Genji. Cause Genji is really irritating if you play him while it's good. Wow. It's just... Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, I'm gonna start trying to stream more, but it sucks that school starts tomorrow. Like, I try to stream every Saturday and Sunday, or Friday and Saturday when I get home, but I think it's gonna be really fun playing some Overwatch, Call of Duty, anything actually. I just want to kill this Genji. My aiming is really horrible. But I just got some new control freaks, so it's getting a bit hard to play with them. I got the Vortex for the PS4 control freaks, it's really good. The small one and the tall one. I just heard Genji. Leave me alone, please, fool. That's the ultimate showdown there. Yeah, leave me alone, boy. Leave me alone, homie slice. Yeah, do it, please. Oh boy! just be really, really annoying here. This is actually beautiful playing Chaser. It's pretty hard to play, but it's just cool. Shit, dude. I think when I'm done with this match, I'm gonna be rank 21. And then, yeah, we can open up the loot box, play some more. I'm gonna try to reach rank 22 today. If I can, I'm really busy. Got a lot on my plate. Let's just get to the objective. I don't like facing Pharah, because she's really good. She's really easy to play with as well. Leave me alone, fool. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh shit, dude. That sucks. No, we left the objective. Sorry guys, I'm just on my phone, Kelly. Oh. Yeah, that's what we're talking about, boy. Okay, let's just glitch off Blink. I think it's Blink. Out of there. That's so annoying, probably, to the other players. Like, they can never kill you, because you're always blinking around. Shit, dude. That guy's also irritating. Like I said before. I mean, look at this fool. Just, like, kills me so easily. Sorry. No, thank you. What, actually can fly with Chaser? That's pretty sick, dude. I should have rewinded. It would have helped a lot. Leave me alone, please. Ooh. Yeah, take that, bitch. Oh, double kill. Oh, that's good. No. Oh. Come on, we can't let them. Stop being this good, dude. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Blink. I need health. What the hell is this? Holy shit. That was scary. Yo, that was so close. I had to use all three of my blinks, because otherwise it would just be like bad. Yo, thank you. That's much better. Get up here, go in here. Irritating some people. That's beautiful. Got my super again. Oh, I got a kill. Oh no, shit, I thought I got a kill. That would be pretty cool. Black 5 Thunder. I'm just doing my job. I'm waiting for that, bro. That boy. Yes, level 21. When we are close to the end of the stream, I'll open up the thingamabob. Oh, and put it. Gibraltar. Stream's on for 30 minutes now. I'm gonna be Tracer again. She's just like so good. Look at that costume, dude. Wait. I'm gonna be Reaper. We just need healers and a tank. Okay, we got a healer. We just need a tank now. Okay, we got a tank, but no, we don't have a healer. And I hate being the healer. I'm not gonna be the healer. Reaper, you are so freaking slow. Attack commences in 30 seconds. Time to kill. Well, she got the same costume as me. It's a pretty cool costume. Okay, that was, like, bad. Oh, sucks, you can't go through there. I'm just gonna go, like, race warm. And get the hell out of here, so I can go fuck up that Hanzo so bad. Like, I'm gonna get up here and I'm gonna really give him a beating. You can go summer dick Hanzo. There we go, boy. Loading. Oh, you just got wrecked, son. Oh, we got a person watching. Thank you so much. This guy's taking a nap or something. Where the hell is everybody? Look. I need a kill, man. I'm desperate. No, please. Oh, yeah. I was just about to get that heal. And then I just, like, died. How's it a curse when you like so badass, like you just go in, kill everybody? I'm just looking for that dragon. I'm gonna walk past y'all with Grandpa, cause he's like so slow. No! No. Justice reigns from above. She just like raped me. Rage. Oh. No, please leave me alone. Okay, I don't know why I used that, so I didn't use waveform. And then I used my ult. That was like the biggest waste of an ult you can get. Dude, I suck at this game. Like, so bad. Too many defense heroes. I'm gonna be defense heroes. I'm gonna be Tracer though, because she's just so mobile and quick. Sorry for like the horrible gameplay. I'm really not good in Overwatch. I actually suck in this. Oh, that's what we're talking about. That scatter arrow, dude, is like so OP though. Like, please go away, Bastion. You are so irritating. No! No, we got to get this payload there. No, leave me alone. I'm gonna try to get it. More. Please leave me alone. Move. Move. Oh! I'm not a big hit, but I think that was... Without me, that payload wouldn't have been there. Lucio, you just make me so fierce as shit. No, I don't need that. Why, dude, why? Oh, that was almost. Then she got the heal. No. Oh, that was beautiful. Yeah, I'll keep moving, payload. Keep moving. That D.Va is like a pain in the ass, because you have to kill her twice, basically. No thanks. Oh shit, I just want to do like blink out of it. No. If they just want to screw me over. Oh yeah, yeah, that was beautiful. Leave me alone, dude. I know you're not gonna hit me with those quick scopes. Okay, but cheers. Biggest waste of that bomb thing, Bob. come on, get the payload to them. Yes, yes. Yes, boys. Why do I even try to shoot her through the walls? No, 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 no. Can go, kill yourself. Dude, that Boston. Dude, seriously, seriously, what? Leave me alone, please. I didn't rewind once this game. 60 seconds remaining. Okay, there I did. Because if I didn't, I've got bricked. Okay, thank you. I heal. Beautiful. Come on, I just be sneaky. Oh shit. Please leave me alone, dude. Like, just use that pulse bomb really bad. No! No! That was so, so bad. Wasn't bad, that was freaking horrible. I'm waiting for him. Silver medal. Okay, dudes, let's go open up that loot box. What the hell? The loot box time. Oh, thanks for joining on the stream, whoever just joined. Something good? Oh no. We got this fat thing Bob skin for. No, victory pose for Roadhog. Actually, really dumb. A voice line? What voice line? Voice line, spray. Everyone dies. She's just like chilled. Everyone dies. What the hell? These control freaks are so comfortable. Yes. Route 66. Route 66. on our competition. I'm on no defensive heroes. So, Hanzo. I'm thinking. Hanzo or Junkrat, I'm gonna be Hanzo, because, like, he's just fun to play with, but he's hard to play with. And he's pretty cool. He kind of reminds me from Tokyo from BO3 Zombies. It's like the way he talks. It's like Tokyo. Can we climb on here? Oh shit, no, can't. Can you climb so high? No, you can't. Let's just climb up here quickly. Shoot. Fuck, I'm shooting so bad. I mean, seriously. What the hell was that? I mean, look at my aiming, dude. It's bad as shit. 46 minutes into the stream. Okay, no, it doesn't help. I actually shoot that there, because it's an arrow for like. Come on, come charge at me. I freaking dare you. And now I'll get this bitch thing. And another Hanzo. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna play, few defensive here. I'm gonna play Junkrat. Hey, we got a Hilo. I've got explosives too! Please, leave me alone. I'm just gonna... Oh, what cold ass nigga! Seriously? Are you serious? That kill on the fire was just so cold, holy hut. Oh, another one. Come on. Seriously, leave me alone, Reaper. Leave me alone, Reaper. Really? Well, yeah, nobody will get rid of you, dude. No, no, no. Never do that again. Thank you. It's just, oh shit, my control freak fell off. Look, it's on again. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Told you to do it. Riptire, dudes. Yeah, yeah, boy. Got my 7 kills. Like a beast. This Hanzo is gonna irritate me probably. Oh, 5 player killstreak. That's pretty cool. Oh, another one. 6 minutes of sleep. No. Leave me alone, dude. Seriously. At least I got the 6-way kill streak. I'm just gonna be careful for that huge dragon. Let's just throw one of our bombs on there. My bomb set just ran up going. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No. That was so bad. Oh yes. Seriously, Hansi, just leave me alone, boy. Go back to school. Dude, go away, please. That's pretty neat. No. Why does he always have to whack me first? Oh yeah, that was... Okay, I can steer again like last night, so I shouldn't have destroyed it. Please, Reaper, go away! That didn't even like damage him, it just sent him flying. I mean, like, boo! The feet. That sucks ass, dude. This guy just keeps on whacking me over and over. Like, look at this dude. Then you whack me. Oh, please vote for me, dude. I need an epic. Okay, guys, I think that's gonna wrap up the stream. Thanks everybody for joining. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and see you guys in the next podcast.